How are you guys? Hope you're fine. So welcome to digital gameplay. So it is not gameplay and a tech video. So it is an announcement that I was thinking to make a gameplay of PUBG, but I seen a video that PUBG is dangerous to child. That when I heard that full video or seen that video, I was shocked because a child have gotten any disease or mentally stress. Is admitted and taking treatment at Bangalore hospital. So I was shocked, and before that only that debate was going that PUBG should ban in India and should not ban, and there is so many rumors that PUBG is banned and not banned. So and somebody says that in Gujarat it is banned and some hostels that are banned. I don't know that is true or false, but I was shocked hearing this. I don't know if this is also a true news or a false news or a rumor, but in my real life only I think that PUBG is dangerous because there is so many misunderstanding by this game. I have seen so many buddies that I was seen, two friends were there, they were playing both PUBG. So one of them asked him copy for pending work, then he says you doesn't revive me in PUBG game, so I will not give you that copy. So this is also a misunderstanding by PUBG which cut off our relationship with our friends. So from today my channel is not going to allow PUBG game. When there was going that debate that PUBG should ban or not ban, then I was thinking that PUBG should not ban in India because it was nice, but it is very bad I think now, because it has means we are killing each other. So which is stored in our brain, which encourage our to kill or defeat someone or fight with someone, which actually happens with so many guys. So those who are seeing my channel, please don't play PUBG. So this was that announcement. So I want a little bit that PUBG should ban in India, but there will be laws, so many laws to India. So then also we can do in Play Store, it is having 500 million plus downloads. So when we will delete that game, it will not be in India. So many Indians are playing that. So let's defeat PUBG. So in Play Store it have 500 million plus downloads. So let's don't allow this killer game. So I'm going to delete this game. So this is the step against PUBG. So from my channel, PUBG gameplay is not going to come.